Still can't get yourself to do it. Kakasabi mo lang na wala dapat akong ikatakot. But here you are, holding back, guarding your feelings. Sino ngayon sa ating dalawang may kinakatakot?
Hindi mo naiintindihan, Sir.
Paano ko maiintindihan kung ikaw lang ang nakakaalam? Bakit hindi mo sabihin sa akin, ano bang kinakatakot mo?
Stop assuming. Please.
Alam ko may kinakatakot ka, Simon. Dahil nararamdaman ko, nakikita ko. Dahil hindi mo naman ako aayahin makipag-dinner, hindi mo ko ihahatid sa bahay, at hindi mo ko tatabihan kanina kung wala kang dahilan. And you wouldn't have come this close to me if you didn't want to kiss me. Hindi mo gagawin ang lahat ng yun kung hindi mo gusto. Na dyan sa loob mo, yun ang gusto ng puso mo. Why is it so hard for you na maging tapat sa nararamdaman mo?
Maging tapat sa nararamdaman ko? Eh, ito nga ang dahilan kung bakit nangyayaring lahat, di ba? Ito. Ito ang nararamdaman ko, Serena. Itong kagustuhan ko na makasama ka. Itong kagustuhan ko na maging tayo. Ito ang sumira sa lahat, Serena. Kung hindi ko pinili ang pagmamahal ko, kung hindi ko pinili ang maging masaya, and hindi na sana magagalit ng mga Diluka, di ba? Hindi nila gugustuhin na patayin ako. And hindi na sana madadami ang kapatid ko. Di ba? Kayo sinasabi mo na natatakot ako. Oo. Takot ako. Serena, takot ako. Na baka may isa na naman sa pamilya ko ang maging kapalit dahil ginusto ko maging masaya.
Tapos si Nanay Taps. Sinisisi mo ang sarili mo sa pagkamatay ni Kuya Bingoy, pero Simon, hindi mo ginusto. Huwag mong hayaang harangan ng galit ang puso mo. Alam ko mahirap, but if you could just let your heart breathe, kahit saglit lang, magkakaroon ka ng pagkakataon to be free from judgment and anger. Then, malalaman mo na wala kang kasalanan. Na wala rin kasalanan si Mama. Na hindi mo na kailangan magalit. At hindi mo na rin kailangan matakot na piliin ang sarili mo. Na piliin yung nararamdaman mo.
Sana nga tama si Serena. Sana ang mga Diluka nga may kuha ng lahat. Na wala talagang kasalanan si Luciana. Para maayos na ang lahat, pwede ko nang piliin yung kaligayahan ko.
Luciana has no idea that we know her secrets. We can use everything we know against her so that the Lucas can finally claim what rightfully is ours. Now we have the upper hand, Bambina.
So what's next?
Continue to keep an eye on Simon.
My favorite thing to do in the world. And you?
Well, next I will pay Luciana a visit. It's a great day to blackmail her, right?
Protect them with all means necessary. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. You may go. Ten, ano to?
Tay, pinadoble ko na ho lahat ng security dito sa bahay.
Para saan? May manggugulo ba?
Ten, Ten. Kung nanganganib ang buhay ng buong pamilya, eh pagtulong-tulungan natin to. Hindi pwedeng aasa na kami sa mga tao ngayon na namin nakilala.
Tsaka Brother Tol, sabihin mo lang kung ano dapat gawin natin. Tandaan mo, mga batang tundo tayo. Hindi tayo natatakot kahit kanino.
Guys, relax, relax. Kailangan ko munang gawin to para sa mga susunod ka pang gagawin.
Susunod? May mas matindi pa rito?
Tay, pagkatiwalaan niyo lang po ako.
Sabi ni Tenten, wala dapat akong ikatakot. But I can't just let this pass. There is more to Hannah than just being an obsessed girl. And I need to figure that out.
No meetings po kayo for today, sir. And then yung pong mga four signatures ninyo, nilagay ko na po ito sa table niyo.
Thank you, Connie.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, sir.
Baka nga tama si Serena. Baka meron ka pang ibang agenda for sticking around. Kailangan kong malaman kung may tinatago ka, Hannah.
Si Wala Grandpa ba? Eh?
You have no one to ask?
Meron naman. Gusto ko lang ikaw ang kasama ko ngayon.
Sure. Madali naman akong kausap eh. Let's go?
Perfect.
Na ba ka-insecure si Tenten para magdagdag ng security personnel sa inyo?
Eh kung insecurity lang yan, eh ipapadala ko lang sa gym yung anak ko. Kaso seryoso siya eh. Oh, baka nagkaharap na naman si Luciana at si Tenten dyan. Magsabong na naman.
You are hurting my feeling, paring Dodoy. Para mong sinabing masakit sa mata ang apple of the eye ko.
Pare,
alam mo ang ibig kong sabihin.
Alam mo naman na clash of uncans ang pig ni Tenten
pag nagkakaharap sila ni Luciana.
Malalaman ko namang yon kapag nagkabanggang silang dalawa. Tsaka, ang alam ko, si Serena ang kasama ni Tenten kahapon.
Ha? Sila ang nagsabong?
Pare Dodoy, I don't like the sound of it.
Pare, masanay ka na.
Kapag nagkatuloy ang dalawang yan, araw-araw magsasabong yan.
Parin
Dodoy.
Ay, magsasabong. Ah, ibig sabihin, magtatalo bilang mag-asawa.
Hindi mo may iwasan yun, di ba?
Okay, sige.
Connie.
Oh, Miss Serena. Though you've traveled so far, Mom, I am sorry. You are 25 minutes too late.
Connie, what are you saying?
Eh, di ba hinahanap niyo po si SID? O yun, nakaalis na po siya. Hindi niyo inabutan.
Actually, Connie, I'm not here for him. Tatanong ko lang sana kung alam mo ba kung saan ko pwedeng puntahan si Hannah? I just want to talk to her.
Gaya nga ng sinabi ko, Ma'am, I am sorry. You are 25 minutes too late. Magkasama umalis si Hannah at si SID.
Together? Are you sure this is really okay? Hindi ba ako susugurin ng Italian princess?
Pwede ba iba na lang pag-usapan natin?
What?
Susensyo eh.
Nagkaaway na naman kayo?
It's complicated, Hannah. I can't be with her because of the case. And I realized, baka hindi ko talaga matatanggap ang mom niya. So, I don't think magkakabalikan pa kami. She's out of my life. So, can we talk about something else? Like you?
I like how you shove her off, pero bigyan ako ng pansin.
You deserve it, Hannah. You've always been there since naging part ako ng company. Gano'ng katagal ka na pala nagtatrabaho for Mom?
Around 2 years, give or take.
2 years? Wow. So, since dumating ako, hindi ka nakapag-date sa iba?
No. Of course not.
If I like someone, there's no one else but him.
So if you're not dating, what do you do outside work? Family? Friends?
My family's in Bacolod. I see them once in a while. Friends are also in Bacolod. Wala masyado dito sa Manila.
Okay. Pero napapansin ko, you're always out of the office. So who do you meet if not for friends, family, or dates?
Someone's interested.
I told you. You deserve my attention. So, who keeps you busy?
You keep me busy.
Busy with me? No friends and family here, pero palagi nasa labas. May tinatago ka nga, Hannah. I need to know more.
I'm so sorry it took me a while, Hannah. Ang dami ko na sa'yo na oras when I know I should have spent it with you. So what do you say? Let's hang out?
For you? My answer's always yes.
The closer I get to you, the easier for me na alamin ang mga bagay tungkol sa'yo.
Si Serena.
Oh,
Serena. Uy, okay, siya. Kilala
namin
siya.
Gusto kilala namin yan.
Pasok ko.
Serena, ano ba sa jam mo?
I was just in the area po, kaya dumaan na rin po ako. Ano ang nangyayari? Bakit may security?
Eh, nagpadagdag ng security si Tenden eh. Dapat daw namin mag-ingat, maski sa taong pinagkakatiwalaan namin.
Baka po dahil sa sinabi ko kagabi tungkol kay Hannah.
Lahat ng to dahil nung kay Hanaconda na yun. Para hindi siya makapasok dito. Eh, dapat pala hindi security ginawa natin eh. Dapat doon, snake charmer.
Ano ba, Dovey? Tumigil ka nga. Ano ba ang tungkol kay Hannah?
It's the accounting department.
Don't reply. If they ask again, sabihin mo you're with the president. Got it?
Why? Is this work?
Yes. I told you need company, di ba? Unless gusto mong bumalik ng office para mag-asikaso na ipapang bagay.
I'm really starting to like this version of you, Simone.
You know, come to think of it, maybe I need this change. Someone na hindi malaloko ulit ng iba. Di ba?
That Marquesa girl must have broken you real hard.
I trusted her. I really trusted her. Pero may mga bagay na hindi siya sinabi sa akin. And ayoko ulit mangyari yun. Sabi mo nga sa akin, Hannah. Why are there people closest to me? Yung mga talagang pinagkakatiwalaan ko are the first ones to betray me.
Well, in that case, maybe they just don't deserve you.
Thank you, Ada. Thank you for being here with me.
Eh, talaga naman palang deadly ang anaconda na yan eh.
Kung connected po si Hannah sa mga Delucas, yan ang hindi po namin alam. These are all just hunches. Pero kanina po pumunta ako sa opisina ni Tenten para sana kausapin si Hannah. Tapos sinabi sa akin ni Connie na lumabas po sila ni Tenten together. I have been messaging Tenten pero hindi po siya sumasagot. And hindi ko alam kung may ginagawa siya about this.
Naku, Dodoy, baka kung ano ng plano ni Tenten ah.
Eh, tawagan kaya natin ulit.
Sige po, I'll try to call him.
Sige.
Simone, ba't hindi natin ito ginawa noon pa? Mr. President, why don't you tell your staff to... Hindi na talaga magkakabalikan? Hindi niya pa rin po sinasagot.
Ay, baka busy kay Hannah.
Shhh, JJ, ano ba?
Hindi, Nay. Baka busy po sa pag-alam ng katotohanan, Nay.
Huwag tayong mag-assume. Baka naman may ibang ginagawa si Tenten.
kay Hana?
Isa ka pa eh.
Simone, tell me the truth. Is she really out of your life?
Yes. Hindi ko lang bakit siya tumawa.
Oh, come on, Simone.
It's just a phone call, Hana. I told you, di ba? Hindi ko lang sinagot eh.
Come to think of it, your turnaround was pretty drastic. And you always turn me down. Ngayon mo lang talaga ako pinansin. Anong kailangan mo?
Sinabi ko naman, di ba? I need company.
No, stop it! It's not that! Ugh! Ayoko sa lahat yung pinaglalaroan ako.
Hana, wait!
Hindi mo ako maluloko, Simone. How can I be so stupid? Of course, may kailangan ka sa akin. And all of a sudden, you're giving me a chance?
What's wrong with the chance?
I know you do what. Pinaglalaroan mo lang ako.
Hana, Hana, wait! You know me? You know me, Tuhol, para gawin ko to. Ha?
Huh? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. Hey. Tara. Break na tayo.
Hello?
I know what you did.
Be careful, because I'm coming after you.
Who is this? What do you want from me?
Luciana? What's happening?
Nothing, it's just a prank caller.
Then don't stress yourself about it. Luciana, amore mio, is there something bothering you?
Nothing, Roberto. Don't worry.
You know that you can tell me anything, right?
It's just that... it's just this case. This case is what's stressing me out, Roberto.
In for a big surprise, Lucia.
Stop calling if you have nothing to say. If you think you can threaten me this way, you are wrong.
Really? Well, if you don't meet us right now, we're gonna kill you and kill everybody.
Especially Roberto and Serena.
It's not possible.
Mama, who's that?
Nothing. It was just a prank caller.
Mama, please be honest with me. Are the De Lucas after you?
The De Lucas? Cosa stai dicendo?
Mama, the coffins, the prank calls, the mysterious threats. Sino naman ang gagawa sa'yo nito?
Whoever this is, he's playing one sick joke.
Are you sure wala kang alam about this, Mama?
Yes, Serena.
Okay, Mama. But I want you to be careful. Don't answer to those calls anymore. We have to keep each other safe, okay?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yuha, kanina ko pa napapansin. Hindi ka masyadong umiinom. You're trying to get me drunk. May bala ka sa akin, no?
Napapagsalita kita kapag lasing ka. So drink up.
Yes. I plan to have fun with you.
What's happening, Bambina? Why are you not answering the phone?
Pwede mo sagutin. Baka importante yan. Kanina pa siya tumatawag sa'yo eh.
No thanks. I'm here with you, so ikaw lang kakausapin ko.
Baka maniligaw mo.
I'll just call him back after. Spend the night with me. can take away all the pains that Marquesco gave to you. Pasasayin kita in ways you can never imagine.
Sure.
Is this about Mama?
Yes. Napansin mo rin pala, she's stressed out recently. And I asked for additional security because I want her to feel safe.
Actually, Papa, I've been really worried about her as well. Something is bothering her at ayaw niyang magsabi.
Nakikita ko siya may kausap sa phone. Pero sasabihin niya, wala lang.
The last time she was worried like that, nung nag-threaten ang mga Dilucas sa kanya.
What are you saying?
What if ang mga Dilucas ang nagbibigay ng prank call kay Mama?
I don't think it's possible. Nakita mo mamatay si Giancarlo at si Fabio, right?
Yes, Papa, you're right. I saw Giancarlo die, but I didn't see Fabio die. I was inside the church when that happened. At saka, ang mga Diluca lang naman ang may rason para guluhin ang buhay natin eh. Papa, kung pwede lang, I want to pin them right now para maging maayos na ang lahat. Para maniwala na si Tenten na walang kasalanan si Mama. Para mawala ang lahat ng sakit sa puso niya. Para hindi niya nasisigil ang sarili niya. At para pwede na ulit siyang maging masaya.
Hello? I'm on my way. Where do you want me to go?
Just tell your driver to keep on driving.
Finalmente.
Okay, wait.
I've been waiting for you.
Okay, Hannah.
For so long.
Excited. Okay, wait lang. Okay, Kate, sit down. Sit down first. Wait lang.
I checked everywhere, pero wala talaga si Mama.
Pero hindi naman siya nagpaalam sa akin na alis siya.
Sir, umalis daw si Mama mga 10 minutes ago, sabi ng guard natin.
What? Hindi sinabi kung nasaan pupunta?
Sumakay lang daw po sa isang private car service.
Serena, yes?
Mama, bakit ka umalis? Bakit hindi ka man lang nagsabi kung saan ka pupunta?
Meron lang ako kailangan puntahan.
At this hour,
won't be long, Roberto.
Luciana, you come back here now.
I will call you back.
Mama?
Open the door! Get out of the car!
Move over.
Here!
there is no place to go.